Damien from GenCon 2019. I'm here at the booth of Blue Orange, where Brendan is going to tell us a little bit about a recent release called Slide Quest.
Slide Quest.
And this, tell us a little bit about it.
This is a 1-4 player cooperative dexterity game where we are working together to move around this map. This is a little marble knight, so when I push down on this lever, he will roll in the opposite direction.
Oh, wow.
This is actually pretty advanced in the game, so I'm just going to quickly reset it. Each one of these is a level. This is level 13. Uh-huh. There's 20 different levels, so this is more than halfway through in our difficulty. This is level 1, so this is the very mm-hmm. first level. Much easier to start with. I put, whenever you put a thing on there, you match these little keys here. So I put a pebble there and I put a fence there. Uh-huh. There's a whole lot of other things that go in later levels. Every level, you always start on the little number and you're trying to get to the higher number. So on the first level, I start on 1, I'm trying to get to 2. And in this level, most levels, you're trying to follow the path of the light without falling in the holes. So you can play by yourself. Maybe. If I can. Or
but it's tough.
It's tough. Or you can play with each player having their own lever. So 1-4 players. When you have more than one player, it starts a cooperative communication game. And one player, it's just a dexterity puzzle.
Uh-huh.
Eventually, we'll have levels that introduce the dynamite. And the way that works is you just put it on top of the dynamite symbols. And if the dynamite ever knocks over or falls in the hole, you lose a life. So every time you fall in a hole, you slide your life over 1. If you ever run out of lives, game is over. If you beat 5 levels in a row, you win the game. Every 5 levels, there's a boss fight. And the boss fights, let's see if I can find one pretty quickly here.
So, a video game board game.
Video game board game. So in the boss fights, what you need to do is push the bad guys into the holes and then beat the level.
Mm-hmm.
So every 5 levels, there's a boss fight. If you beat the boss without running out of lives, you win the game. You can go all 20 levels in a row, but that is a very long experience. That is why we have this save feature. So the way it works is you'll scroll to whatever level you got to say how many lives you have left over put it back in the box.
Excellent. And the game is available already?
Game is available. Came out in summer.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.